State says there's a lot to learn from the crisis this week over the debt ceiling and the government shutdown. The federal government moved closer to completely reopening today after being closed for 16 days. The National Zoo opened today. It needed an extra day to prepare for visitors. Republican Brad Wenstrup voted against the deal to increase the debt ceiling and end the shutdown.
Is the catalyst that gets us to sit down and talk, because my feeling is in the last couple of days, as this came to an end, people realize that we have a short period of time ahead of us to really sit down and try and map out a plan for America that is more positive.
One of the big unknowns from the showdown is how it will affect the Tea Party's influence in the Republican Party. Some political experts predict it will provide an opportunity for the more business-oriented wing of the party to increase its influence.